my channel. Today I am doing a Japanese dollar store challenge with Stephanie, who has a YouTube channel as well. We're doing a collaboration, so you should go check out her channel. It is called 7 Pink Owls. If you love like stationery and pen paling videos, and we both like lots of similar things, so if you kind of like this channel, I reckon that you'll like her channel as well. So she is doing a Japanese dollar store in Australia called Daiso, and we're both challenging ourselves to make a pen pal letter just using the materials that we got. We are using a few little bits and pieces to put in a few little gifts, but majority of the pen pal letter is going to be made just from the stores, from the stuff we bought from the stores. So I got stuff from Daiso, as well as lots of different Japanese dollar stores around the place, and I'll include some footage now for you of the store that's near my house, and then we'll get started on the video.
So this is one of the 100 yen stores, Ken Do, with the orange star, and I've seen this all over Tokyo if you're looking for it. So let's go inside.
So the first thing I got was this cute pink writing paper. I also got some washi tape. I got this ticket themed one and also this Mickey Mouse themed one. I also got some cute stickers. I got some pastel highlighters just because I've always wanted to get these. I also got a glue stick, and I got some envelopes as well, which were Mount Fuji themed. And I also got some origami paper. I got also cute erasers. I also got a pencil, an eraser, and a sharpener. I got a craft book and some scissors, and I also got these milky lollies as well because I thought they were really cool. So the first thing I'm gonna make is just a really plain, simple envelope, just because I didn't have one as like my base envelope. The way I do this is I just simply make it kind of like origami. I just fold it up and then I just put a cute little sticker on the top. And I found this little fold on the internet. You can literally just Google YouTube how to make envelopes, which was really easy. So the next thing I'm gonna do is simply just make a little sticker flakes out of my sticker sheet, and all I'll need is scissors, a sticker sheet, and this kawaii little envelope. Basically all I'm doing is just cutting them out, making little flakes, and then putting them in this really cute envelope, just because I thought they were really nice stickers and I really wanted to use the little envelope basically. So super easy and very cute. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to use the craft cover page of this writing book. I thought I was going to use the writing book, but then I really liked the craft cover. So what I'm going to do is I got inspiration from the milky packaging, and I really wanted to incorporate that packaging throughout as like a little theme, because I love that little character so much. So I started just doing a really rough outline of the girl, and then I rub the really really rushed kind of outline, and I've gone over it just with a darker pencil. It's not perfect, but it was really fun to experiment with, and I thought it was really cute. And then I just write the little milky title up the top. So I've tried to put a little lolly pouch at the back, but it didn't quite work. So instead I ate the lollies and decorated the back with the wrappers. So next, I wanted to actually use the packaging that inspired me. So I've just cut out the logo and I've just glued it on the back here. So lastly, I thought I would incorporate the actual lollies in the pen pal letter. So I've made my own little pouch and I've popped them in. So I've sort of like deconstructed the original packaging and made my own little kawaii lolly packaging out of my own drawing. And lastly, I just wanted to use the entire packaging because I thought it was a waste to chuck it all away. So with the original envelope that I made earlier, I've just put the cute washi tape on and then I've just glued the girl on top, creating like a little theme running throughout the pen pal letter. And I've included some of my favourite envelopes from the ones I bought out of the dollar store. So I thought I'll just pop all the little envelopes in there for Stephanie to have when I send it off to her. So now that I've established this milky theme, I thought I'd use the other wrappers that I had left, and I actually rolled up the kawaii erasers and I've created like this little candy pocket. So hopefully when she opens it, she'll realize that they're little gifts instead of lollies, but I've included one lolly for her as well. So next I just thought I'd make this little origami guy. He was super cute and there was very detailed instructions, so I couldn't really stuff it up, but somehow I managed to stuff it up a few times before I got to the final product. And I didn't want to send him alone, I kind of wanted to glue him to something. So I grabbed two of those Mount Fuji envelopes, I attached them together just with a bit of washi tape, and then I've popped him on the front just as a little card, I guess you could say. I don't really know what you'd do with this, I just thought it was super cute, you could just keep it for scrapbooking, I guess. So that's my little pen pal challenge today. I hope you enjoyed it. It was super fun to make, and it was kind of odd how a theme came about as I was making it. I had no idea what I was going to do. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video today. Don't forget to check out Stephanie's channel, 7 Pink Owls. It's in the description box. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next few days. Bye!